guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today we are playing Animal Crossing New Horizons, as you can see from the title, and you can tell it's not snowing anymore, and you can tell that from the title too, and from this. So, this title is called Rainy Day Plus Snow is Gone. The rain probably washed the snow away. That's kind of funny, but I don't like rainy days. But anyways, let's get straight into it. Hello there, everyone. Right now on Amber 890, it's 3:52 on Sunday, February 28th, 2021. There really isn't any news to share today, so I suppose I don't have much to say, besties, my hellos. Hold on, it's almost March. Seems like February really flew by. Maybe because it's the shortest month. That is true. Well, fast or slow, I hope all of you broadcast listeners enjoy the end of another wonderful month. But anyways, guys, I have a new villager. You guys remember Gaston, the guy with the yellow bunny with the yellow bunny with the nose, the mustache, that guy? Yeah, he moved away, sadly. But we got a penguin to replace him. His name is Ollio? Correct me if I'm saying that wrong. But first, I need to put on something. Raincoat. And a blue umbrella. Perfect, then I'm matching. Okay, but let's talk to Flora. Oh, Devex. Hi there, my fabulous bestie. I wanna chat. To be totes honest, this is the time of the day when I get the sleepiest. You should say the wettest. Sup, Dev Blaster? You ain't seen a notebook lying around in her anywhere, huh? I got home from running errands and noticed my little book wasn't where it was supposed to be. I looked all over the island. I'll look for it. So guys, I guess the mission for this episode Animal Crossing video today is to see what I took away almost everything. I have to take away this. That's like the snowy decoration because it's not snowing anymore. And that's one thing. And the next thing is that we have to find Angus's little notebook. So those are gonna be the two missions today. Okay, Octavian, let's see what you're doing. Whoa, you guys can't see at all what's happening. There we go. Okay, don't be knocking all my stuff over. What you're doing? What, this thing? I'm making a bamboo wall. It's tough, but I've got ages of practice. Reckon you need that to be. Wanna try making? I came up with it here. I can run you to the baskets. No, that's alright. Yeah, if you don't mind, I'm gonna go. Okay. Yeah, I didn't really want to do that because I think I already know that same recipe. But anyways, let's claim these Nook Miles that I got here. And guys, maybe since I have 2,000, I can maybe get a Nook Miles ticket and the next episode can be me going to another island. That'll be fun. But anyways, let's just go back here. Okay. The rain. Well, you guys should talk to my new villager while we look for Andrew's little notebook. Here's the new villager. Whoa. You guys can't see from the brightness.
But if I zoom it in closer like that,
whoa, his house looks awesome. You're more than welcome to wait out the rain, baby. I've been having trouble deciding what book I should read. The growing pile that I keep adding to. I know. I'm going to list some titles. You can pick one that I'll read next. Stolen Detective. Ooh, I love a good crime novel. The best part is when they finally piece together who did it and why. Thanks for your help. I can't wait to start. I don't know what that word is, but baby. Okay.
Right, let's move this back a little bit again.
And let's see the other villages. And all the rain, which makes me angry. And still try to find her notebook. Where could she put it, I wonder? But, anyways. Okay. Mo. Hey, Devix. The bugs said they heard you walking this way, and now you're here. Yay. Let's talk. Did you guys see the results for the Happy Home Academy already? Mine said so many bugs, which is cool. Haven't seen my home academy yet. I don't think they sent me the mail yet. I'm gonna go check my mailbox right now. And then see the other villagers and try to find her notebook once again. Hello, Flora. Have you seen a notebook flying around? I should write it on the billboard too. Oh, hello, Roma. Greetings, friend. I was hoping you'd come over and say hello, Bill. How are you, following Bill? I do hope I do hope Amber 890 life is everything you hoped for. Well, I kind of made it, so yeah, I do have mail. Why did I not notice that? Okay, Lunca. Oh, whatever her name, Luncha, his name is. You know, I thought I was 100% a city boy, and that moving here was really going to cramp my style, but it turns out that I'm all about this realistic life. Now, if only I could get a designer fishing pole. Hey, the sink's winning. But I don't know if you guys can hear the music, that's why I was silent. I got 25,461 points. S ranking. And then it's just the song that I got. But as you can see, 2 days ago. And then, okay, that's two songs that I have to put in my house. But I'm having trouble finding her sing. Lee man, what's up? Looking for pump chips. I like to do a leg cool down before I start up my evening routines. I can't beat the chips. Maybe it's up. Should check that soon. I can't find the book, which is sadly, but I'll probably find it off camera. But yeah, that's kind of sad, and since the rain, I just don't like the rain, but yeah. Anyways, guys, it's 4:01 p.m. here, and I will see you guys later. Goodbye.